winter is coming.
Why so serious?
There has been an awakening. The dark side. And the light.
Say my name.
Ben? Ben Kenobi?
You're goddamn right.
Welcome to episode 2 of season 2 of Legends of Tomorrow, titled The Charter Society of America. This episode has everything: Nazis, super serum, big hulking creatures, the Charter Society team up. Oh, it has everything. It was a great episode. A lot of stuff to do. The team has a new leader. Civil Lance is now the leader of the team. Oh, man. Everybody was awesome. Action packed. The 1940s. We first crashed. Mean and cameo. What else? No name your dog, but that's okay. And still no sign of Captain Cold. Don't know what's going to happen there. The historian is slowly becoming more and more a part of the team. Okay, so how does it... The episode opens with the legends swimming in 1942 from last week. Getting ready to leave, and all of a sudden, pow, here comes the Charter Society. And we get a team versus team fight. It was so fun to watch. You have the legends battling the old school heroes, fixing the current Vincent's grandmother. You have the historian's grandfather who is, I don't know, I forget his first name, but his last name is Steel. God, this episode is awesome. There was a little nod to my favorite movie, Back to the Future. The reverse flash gave the Nazis super serum, and one of the Nazis took it, became a big giant ripoff of the Hulk, and I swear to God, the Nazis kidnapped Ray and Vixen. They had Ray made, they were questioning Ray, and Ray was like, wait, you have a super serum? Isn't that a little too much hit the nail on the nose. God, this episode was fun. I had a blast watching it. Can't wait for next week. It seems like the immortal song is going to be the main villain so far. The team is fun and ready. Guys, it's like Firefly and Star Trek plus time travel. It's great. I know the full CW show is not my favorite, but I like it a lot. I don't know. A really good episode, Nancy. I mean, yeah. The only negative I had was maybe the super serum effect on the Nazi. Maybe that was a little too much of a rip-off of the Hulk. But, hey, for TV, it and with great effects. And yeah, it was a great episode. Out of one to five, I give this a solid 5. It's a really fun, entertaining team-up episode, and it's only the second episode of this season. Yeah, I think I give this 4.5 out of 5. It's a really fun episode. I really enjoyed it, and can't wait for next week. Now we're doing for my Legends recap. I'll be back next Saturday for the next episode of my retreat podcast. Look up in the sky. But this we're doing for my... This concludes my week. My second week of the CW recaps until next Monday. This is me. I love that.